be fine.
Are you sure? I don't want you taking care of David if you're sick.
No, I'll be fine. I don't need a doctor.
You don't want to see Frank or anybody?
Maybe my Shyman, but not Frank.
Okay, well, you're running a temperature, so let me go talk to Wes and see what he wants to do.
Okay.
And I'm going to turn the light off for you. All
right.
You get rest.
How's she doing?
Well, she's not doing too good. She needs a doctor, but she won't see one.
We can't get her medicine, man.
I know, and we can't get him out here, so.
I'll just call Frank.
I think we should just go against her wishes.
Yeah, I don't like this girl, we have to. Hey, Frank!
Hey, girl, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Great.
How's the wife?
She's alright.
So we need you for something. Somebody in here is sick.
What's it for?
Tell him, yeah.
This morning, I went to go check on Marie to take care of David, and she has a temperature, so I just figured we'd call you. She says no, she wants medicine man, but
can't
get him out here, so
yeah.
You're the second best. So.
Alright, well, I guess I'll take a look at her.
No, no, no! I said no doctors! No doctors! No! I said only my Shyman. What? No! I think
it's
Gail.
She's Gail. Gail, she seems to demand your presence.
Okay. Everything okay, Mary?
I said no doctors.
I know, but I'm gonna get you a medicine man out here, so... Can Frank check you out while I'm in here? Is that okay?
Okay.
You know, this appears she has a very high fever.
Oh. Okay, well.
I think the best solution would be for her to get some rest and just stay in bed.
Okay. Thank you so much. You can go talk to Wes out there.
Okay.
Marie, Dr. Frank said that you have pneumonia, so you're just going to sit in bed for a while and lay low, and I'm going to have Gloria and Len take care of David. I just want you to get better, okay?
Okay, but Gail, I have something to tell you about Frank.
What is it?
Hey, what's up, Pop?
Hey, what's up?
Come on, David, let's go inside. Leave these two men to talk.
So, where's Frank
at? He's inside twisting and poking his mother's arm, trying to see if the other side is. Hell, I'll tell you, she does.
Well, I was going to tell you. It's about Frank.
I couldn't find Dad.